What's going on, guys? Welcome to Zen's family with me, Papi the Ghost. And guys, since the current first event are so wild, man. Guys, this is so sad, man. Aries are still performing and they decided to cut off the sound. I don't know who that is. That person decided to cut off the sound and JJD was just trying to hop on stage. And guys, to be honest, I really think these people just kept Reese to be the last person to perform at the event so that everyone can stay. Because you all know that if Aries would have performed maybe on Saturday, on Sunday it was not gonna be this full. So I guess it was just their plan to do this. I'm sure wherever Ricky is, man, is so disappointed. How can a person do this, man? Apparently, some people just say that it was the police who decided to cut off the sound because it was already late, but this is really wrong. So he decided to leave the stage with his brother, and the sad part is that we didn't even get to witness the performance of Meanwhile and Honeyju. The crowd wanted Aries to perform, but here are the videos.
Let's get to it. They're trying to cut me off. Apparently my sad time is over. I don't know if they're gonna cut this mic off in a minute or what. I'ma just continue, man. Yeah.
Anyway, guys, that is the end of the video. Please tell us what you think about it in the comment section below, and I'll respond to your comments with my own thoughts as well. Please like and subscribe to the channel for more. Peace out.